Thank you so much. We'd like to welcome you to Louisville and to the Connection and to the 1992 in our second year of Entertainer of the Year. We have the honor at this time. We have 31 people from across the country to compete from Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday in the preliminary round. Then last night, the fabulous Tasha Kohl and Friends show out in the audience tonight that performed with us last night. How about a nice round of applause for Miss Continental USA Amber Richards? At this time, out of our 31, we narrowed the competition down to 12. In our opinion, with DOI, we found that we had no losers in this contest. All 31 were. This year, the winner will receive $5,000, a New Deal Metro, and from donated by Herb Jones, and then from David Breckware Travel Agency. During the year, we purchased tickets to travel Tasha, myself, or anyone else that has to travel for EOI in a certain percentage, and the incentive is giving back as a prize. This year, it's around $350 additive to this. We will. At this time, would you meet and greet our 12 finalists? Contestant number 2, Heather Lane.
Heather, Frank Davis. Tracy Adams.
Contestant number 7, Coco. Contestant number 8, Mahogany. Contestant number 11, Jamie Hudson. Contestant number 14, Amazing Grace. Contestant number 16, Charity Tate. Contestant number 19, Holt Johnny. Contestant number 21, Sweet Savage. Contestant number 24, Ashley Cruz. Contestant number 25, Jackson. Contestant number 26, Katrina Marie. Yeah! And our 12th finalist, contestant number 28, Terry Lee. Yeah! Yeah!
curtain, please. I'd like to introduce to you the panel of judges, those people who are responsible for the selection of these finalists and who will tonight, from these 12, select the next Entertainer of the Year. Ladies and gentlemen, with your applause, would you please welcome, from Louisville, Kentucky, a Louisville native. She has modeled and taught modeling for many years. As a model, she has worked extensively in the United States, Europe, and the Orient. She is a former editor-at-large and director of advertising for Playgirl magazine, and she was also the pageant director for Kentucky Rural Electric Co-op for the past 15 years. A veteran of the garment industry, she is a single mother of three and has had her own costuming business for the past 20 years. Ladies and gentlemen, Louise Cecil.
At this time, we have some special entertainment planned for you all so the contestants can prepare
prepare themselves for competition. What you'll be seeing this evening are those 12 finalists. For those of you not been with us this week, in presentation competition, creative evening wear competition, and later on in the course of the evening, the most important category.
It's been a long time since I
complain because Dave Gregory, who's our travel consultant, puts me on these real early flights in the morning, you know, and like I'm not a morning person, okay? So if Herb's listening, I need a car. So Herb, David, and Curry, this is for you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the fabulous Miss Naomi Sims.
I didn't mean you were late, like, late.
can lead this course.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hope that you all enjoyed our opening. We have some people to thank. First off, the girl who's been working all week, Robin, our spotlight gal, and Chris, our sound technician who made all that work. The concept for our opening was by our very own Mr. George Stenson. Bohemian Rhapsody was performed by Team Cincinnati, which is Jeff Young, Dan Stacey, and Michael Zachary. Big round of applause for Bohemian Rhapsody. And our dancers, all I have is their first name. Our dancers, our cage dancers. See, Naomi and I talked about it, and our original concept was to put all of the contestants in these cages and then let them fall to earth, and whoever lives gets to be in top 12.
Take it right away and flat.
I ain't bad. Pocket Bumper. She should be doing Hot Pocket Bumper.
In our show, Eddie always closes every night with, it's nice to be important, but it's more important to be nice. And I'll tell you something, I never knew what that meant until I met this lady. Tasha Kohl is one of the nicest people I've ever met in my life.
Represents a part of me. artist, and especially an entertainer, because each part enriches the whole. Everything from being in an off-Broadway show, even literacy training, and the house cast of Gigi. All of these components enrich the whole and hopefully enrich your viewing pleasure. Thank you. I'm contestant number one, Heather Lane.
Contestant number one is Heather Lane, representing Michigan EOI, sponsored by GEM and Gigi.
The contestants can present themselves in any way they feel that they want to be presented in, so you're going to see a diversity of talent here. It's going to be quite nice. Now, quick impression.
Could I have a sweet cocktail? I'm about to dive here.
Go, Arjo!
Thing I want you to know tonight, I'm not here for competition. I'm here to be seen, and this is the perfect place to do just that.
Thank you. version.
Mona Lisa's dream sits in your side. Do you smile to tip the lover, Mona Lisa?
honored ladies and gentlemen, as well as my distinctive panel of judges. I'm your contestant number 5, The Amazing Grace, representing the state of Texas Entertainer of the Year. Yeah. Would want to get some laughter, and an on-stage interview, intelligence, to know what you wanted to be able to say it. Thank you.
Get it.
It's the drum.